It was in the early 1900s that a doctor and a teacher had an illicit affair, which would ultimately end in tragedy. But for who? The husband, the wife, or the mistress? This is Apple for the Teacher, a true crime podcast. I'm your host, Anna Thomas. Today's episode is called The Spinster. The affair would end in murder. What happened?